At the Phoenix Art Space, Rocket Artists, a not-for-profit, artist-led group, have opened the doors to their new exhibition. Their mission is to provide everyone with access to the arts, regardless of ability and background. So I'm here with Jo Offer, the Coordinating Director of Rocket Artists, at their new exhibition. So Jo, what would you tell us today about the exhibition?
So it is an ongoing exhibition of work in progress by about 30 artists with very diverse practices and very diverse ways of being in the world and contributing to the world, actually. We've got a pioneering practice of collaboration within Rockets. We run a supported studio for artists who don't necessarily have the opportunity to develop their practice in a mainstream education or within mainstream studios. So the work here is a representation of a really large group of people whose work you may not see usually out in the world. But there's such a lot of ambition and such a lot of really amazing ways of being artists. And I think we've tried to show that there's a really rich way of contributing to the art world and the culture that we have here.
So this exhibition really is a celebration of inclusivity, really?
It's a celebration of inclusive practice in the way that we can make things happen together. And it is also a celebration of individual artists, because the way that we've shown the work has come from the way that people practice. So we've been very considerate as to whether somebody really actually looks at their work and whether they actually interact with things in a way that isn't visually. So we've put things on the walls, of course, but we've also thought about how people interact with their own work and actually invited audiences to do the same. We work with people that really love looking outside, so we're at the moment looking at a window, sitting on a sofa, and we can look out onto the world. Beth has designed this sofa covering using some of the techniques that she's devised, and also beautiful cushions that she's designed. So we've tried to think about all the different ways there are to interact with the world, but also how to be an artist. Mm-hmm. And it's been quite a journey for everybody within the studio to work towards the exhibition, to be thinking about audience, to think about what it's like to show your work, and also when some things may be private and you may not want everything that you make to be exhibited.
So it seems like it was a real labour of love that a lot of hard work went into to prepare for this exhibition.
Yes, I think there's a misconception that making art is fun and really easy. It's actually always work, and that's a reality for every artist. And putting on an exhibition is really, really valuable experience, and we work together to curate the exhibition, so we have an inclusive curation team of people with and without learning disabilities working together. Rockets have got a really strong track record of that. We've put on exhibitions at the Southbank Centre, where we have a collaborative, inclusive steering committee. And working in that way really supports us to make really interesting decisions about the way things should be shown, and actually thinking about the needs of a diverse audience by working together in that way.
I can imagine it's quite emotional then when it all comes together and the exhibition opens and you see people coming in and enjoying it and really taking it in.
Yes, I mean, that's something we're really interested in, is audience feedback and also our own feedback. So what it's like once the show's up as individual artists to come in and interact with the exhibition and see their own work, but also see other people interacting with that. And it's the work that we do is relational. It is about people. And we're very, very interested in connecting with audiences and connecting with other people around our work.
So there really is something for everyone available in the gallery.
Mm. There are also some things that you can touch. And we're really aware that very often in gallery spaces, and for the right reasons, we shouldn't touch things. But we're also really, it's also really tempting, and we work with people that we all really love touching things. So we've made sure that there are permissions and very clear opportunities to engage with the artwork closely, and to think about art not just as things that we look at on walls.
Mm-hmm. Like this sofa, for example.
Like this sofa, for example, yes.
So how long is the exhibit running for?
It's running for 7 weeks, and we close, the very last session day is on the 26th of April, which is Sunday. And we're open from Wednesdays to Sundays, 11 till 5.
That's perfect. Thank you so much for your time. I've been Olivia Marshall for Latest TV.